Andreas was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit.
I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me. And once you get it, I want you to call me immediately.
Like a normal tree monkey, only it's called after me, and if you have a rummage around inside, down in the back door, you discover it's got two digestive tracts. Two! Amazing! Found it was.
Ooh, that's gross.
No aim, it's the science of Mr. Zoo. Getting down and dirty with animals, because I love them and I... I know what I'm doing, and I'm not afraid to expose myself.
Okay, well, I'm getting a little confused here. Why don't we take a break, and when we come back, take some phone calls? Because all the buttons are really flashing all of a sudden. You're on K-Chat.
The science of evolution has uncovered many of life's mysteries, like tadpoles or the pyramids. But the mystery of the armpit remains. What's it for? Why is it hairy? And why do men have nipples? But one thing is for certain, the armpit smells bad. Luckily, there's Pit Bomb. It's like napalm for your skin, or Agent Orange on your sweat glands. Pit Bomb stops unwanted bodily functions in their tracks. It's as effective as sending GIs into a peasant village. When you're fighting the war against personal hygiene, bring out the heavy artillery.
This Friday night, it's...
Civilian vehicle out of our way!
Sir, moving vehicle, sir!
Civilian, move away from the tank! Okay, platoon, moving out! I'm getting out of here!
Civilian in the tank! Stop him!
This is radio control. We got problems downtown. Security protocol. Vehicle self-destruct initiated.
a fantastic track. That was Frankie Goes to Hollywood with Two Tribes. They're from Liverpool, England, produced if my memory...
Right, Milk China. Pulp, I have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour or two after this, Sunshine. I'll see you later.
See, man.
Hey, easy, puppy. This man's for me. You. You the boy? Oh, yeah. You the boy. I think so, you know.
No, I don't think I do.
Oh, yeah? You come here, tough guy. You think you'll take me on? You think you'll play stupid with me?
No, I think you're playing plenty stupid enough for both of us.
Hey, he call you dumb, son.
And I call him a little girl, puppy. Look at him. All dressed up like that. What is this? Ladies' night? You some kind of tough guy? You dress like a woman? You got on panties like a woman too, huh?
What do you got against women? You prefer men, big boy?
I like women. I like all women. I love my mother, Chico.
All right, I'll take your word for it. Relax.
Can you drive, amigo?
Yeah, like a woman.
Very funny. I like you, big boy. Maybe you can help. Maybe you can prove you're a man, huh? Take out the boat. Show me you got some big cojones. And not some little bitty chiquita ones.
Hey, Enrico, you the man with the big cojones?
Tommy Vercetti, let's go.
Okay, man, treat her like a woman. Amigo, you're the man, man.
Myself and my hair looks damn good. I'm going to Sissy Spritz more often. Look at me go.
You're a little scaredy kitten, baby boy. Go cry to your mommy. Not bad. You're a real man. Thank you. Meng, you the Meng, Meng! I like you, Meng! I like you a lot. Anytime, Meng, because you got cojones, and all my friends, they got big cojones! You're a big waste of space. Walk like a Meng, talk like a Meng, but you drive like an idiot!
See, Meng?
Hey, Enrico, you the man with the big cojones?
Tommy Vercetti, let's go.
Okay, Meng, treat her like a woman.
Jenny will never have her parents. You'll never make it in the entertainment business. It's about realistic goals. I can change your life.
Just amigo, you're the man, Meng!
Step program. What don't you talk about in your library of homicides?
Gods, depression, changing lives. Who are you? What have you done that's so great? You wear a cheap suit. Your hair...
Call yourself a man, man? You're a little scaredy kitten, baby boy. Go cry to your mommy. Not bad. You're a real man. Meng, you the Meng, Meng! I like you, Meng! I like you anytime, Meng, because you got cojones, and all my friends, they got big cojones! You got big cojones, amigo.
Take it. I hate this thing anyway.
No, you...
Hey, mister, don't get so close.
Three-step program now? You think I'm a little wimp now? You wanna be rude about pressing issues now, eh? You think you a tough?
big to do.
Tommy, not dead man been chatting about you, my dear. Thought you might need something to make you feel better. So Auntie Pule make you some stew, aye? Come and check me kitchen sometime, okay, Tommy?
All right, Mush. I'm gonna save your Vera, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got your boy Lugs. Word is your mate tried to jump him. Didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take him?
Ah! Oh,
in
all right.
Plain English.
Keep your party on. They caught him across town to the junkyard. Bloody hell, you nutter!
Just in time.
Okay, cabrón, time to call the policía.
Nerds are in school. We're shoplifted. V-Rock.
You about had it with this stupid vulture. Gets more airtime than I do. Who cares about a stupid bird?
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
Come on then, tough guy.
Let me introduce my... Yes, that's coming from the man who got elected by calling his opponent a buffalo butt and a fat hen-pecked wimp. Out of the shower. Peace Corps activist, hippie concert taper, founder of the group Speaking for the Underdog. He is fluent in 7 languages and studied the harp in Peru, Callum Grayshaw.
Hi, Maurice. Hola.
Buenos dias and noches. Bonjour and buongiorno. Welcome in. Hello, hello. Hi.
Hey, let's stick to English. Most of us struggle enough with that. Welcome to Pressing Issues. And lastly, we have a man with a novel solution to the problems of public safety in my state. A solution so stupid, I cannot bring myself to explain it for him. Yet, like breakdancing, it is sadly catching on. A man who appears on this fine show because our previous know-it-all panelist was carjacked and is now at home arming himself to the teeth. I give you John F. Hickory.
How y'all doing?
Indeed. So, before we get started, gentlemen, let me remind you of the rules of engagement. Here on Pressing Issues, the number one rated show on public radio in the Vice City area and hosted by me, Maurice Chavez, Pressing Issues is about free speech, not feeding each other hemlock. Literally or metaphorically.
Hey, my daddy used to grow that stuff in the backwoods of Missouri. Hoo-wee! I tell you what.
Yes, thank you. I expect you to listen to each other, and I will only step in where necessary so people on the air don't forget what my
head patched up and meet me on the bridge to Star Island, okay?
Okay, I got you.
Nothing below the belt or in the chops. And remember Maurice's motto. Think the government is doing a good job?
Absolutely. Those statistics are interesting, but like all statistics, they are also irrelevant. Let me give you a better statistic, Chavez. In 1980, when I was elected, you were, according to the intelligence gathered on you, a man with no mission. You were...
Got us some cannons in the trunk.
Holy shit, where'd you get all this stuff?
Been saving for a rainy day. You like?
Yeah, I like.
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
Okay.
You know what this is?
This is 1071 Central Baptist Avenue.
Your arms and then your legs.
This is 1019 Central Baptist Avenue.
What did you expect?
Gringo is super.
Diaz! I've come to take over your business!
Tommy! You betrayed me, you idiot! I'm gonna kill you real soon!
This, you murdering bastard!
You ain't got a chance, mister! Who you think you are, amigo?
You stupid pricks! My beautiful house! Look what you've done to it!
This is for my brother!
I trusted you, Tommy. I would have had you made!
Say goodnight, Mr. Diaz.